so let's have a conversation. How are you? I'm okay, I'm a little tired. Oh. Terry's back is still hurting him. He's still injured. Does anyone have a question or a remark? What's that? No, we cannot play for 3 hours tonight. Yeah, there's a curfew. Plus, if we played for 3 hours, you'd regret that. Yes, you would. You think you wouldn't? It's like the first time you fall in love. You think you can kiss for 2.5 hours straight, and 15 minutes into it, you're like, oh, fuck. I'm drunk. Oh, you're drowned. The gentleman in the front row says when you're kissed for 2.5 hours, you're drowned, which is a romantic statement. Anyone else have a romantic statement? Oh. Okay. No romantics tonight, just the gentleman in the front row. Everybody else is a realist, which means you're all horribly sad. Us too were horribly sad. Now we're ready. So the unforgiving white light of exhaustion. Yes, the unforgiving white light of exhaustion. We are all tired mules up here on this stage. We are the Silver Mansion Memorial Orchestra from Montreal. We would rather be Teenage Jesus and the Jerks. So tonight we're Teenage Jesus and the Jerks from New York City. This first song is called I Built Myself a Metal Bird, I Fed My Metal Bird the Wings of Other Metal Birds. Thank you. So you have to be careful how much you're engaged in the world. It's good to be engaged in the world, but if you're too engaged in the world, your heart will explode. It's true. I had a friend once who cried every time she heard a police siren, for instance. Which is a lovely thing until you have to live it. It's lovely as a statement. It's less lovely as a fact of life. So you need to be careful how much you're engaged in the world. You have to be careful how disengaged you are from the world. I had a friend once who would sit in the kitchen in a catatonic state to the point that if she put toast in the toaster, it would catch fire. True. Which is a lovely statement, but as a reality, it's a lot less fun. You have to be careful how disengaged you are from the world. The name of the song is There Is a Light.